Basta bene.
using what we call thermals to aid its flight. Now, it's very important for all animals to conserve its energy. I'll just interrupt myself while Jason's keeping that egg warm there. Not flapping their wings very much at all. Now, these birds will actually use thermals to conserve their energy. As I said, it's very important for all animals to conserve their energy here in the arid region. Now, one method they will use is these thermals. Now, what a thermal is a rising pocket of air that rises up off the ground as the ground heats up. Head it a bit lower. Seen that egg there in the nest? Hope you'll circle around. As you can see, she's finally made way down to that egg. Well, the emu's gone off to look for a bit of food. It's taking that opportunity. As it's all. Now, it doesn't need to break it open completely. It only needs to break a hole large enough to fit a beak or a talon in there. And that would be enough to prise it open itself. Now, they'll feed on whatever they find inside that egg. Whether it be developing chick or a freshly laid yolk, they're not fussy at all. They'll eat whatever's in there, and that would be enough food to last them a couple of days. Now, he's got a bit of a crack in there. There we are. He was able to prise that open easily enough with the beak. Now, it looks like the contents of that egg's fallen out. There we are. She's found the contents inside that egg. As I said, that would be enough. Rabbits were first introduced into Australia. They spread across the land in abundant numbers, very rapidly. Now, for the wedge-tailed eagle, they were...
Thank you. through, don't we, Anne? Sit right in front of us, let it go. We'll see it on the other side. By putting the heat in, so gradually warm. Yeah.
Vlam over de bomen.
Kijk, die is dan op de grond.
Oh, kijk hier zo.
Dat is een lange
hornmaster.
Dat is waar. Don't go down yet. We're going to start kind of larger shots now as they get ready for the landing. So land coming up. Okay, when the balloon comes down, just be careful there's some loose wires that don't come underneath your neck or anything like that.
Yeah.
And when you're really cool, start to hop out.
Everyone's
to
get out now?
Yeah, we can stay.
So peaceful up there.
Thank you.
Alice Springs base was built in 1939. This map here will give you an estimate. We look after about 16,000 people, and 90% of those people are Aboriginal people. Now, these visitors, the size difference.
One communication centre here at
Oui, si vous voulez. Can I get out? Attends, pass auf, es gibt ein Auto da.
Thank you.
De struiken die er staan, dat is, die noemen ze speerwood. En dat is dus hout dat ze gebruiken om speren te maken. En speren was dus zuiver een mannenbusiness. En zij kwamen dus hier om speren. Wel eens waar een mannenplaats, een mannenplaats, nur voor mannen, niet voor vrouwen. Vrouwen dürfen niet daarin gaan. Want dat was zo met deze mannen- of vrouwenplaatsen.
leefden de stam van slangen. Die kribbelingen daar, dat zijn, maar verder door is er een ander grot waar dat veel beter is. Dat zijn dus soort berichten dat ze maar lieten.
Het is allemaal plastic.
Nee, weggewassen wordt door het water elke keer als het gaat regenen. Dat daar is het van het wasser weggewassen. Ja. Dat is in de stroom te hebben.
Maar dat die slang is daar van aangegeven.
Ja,
körper.
Zo, dat werd.
Van boven, heb je de plassen gezien
erop? Want ze zeggen dat gisteren zo geregend heeft, dus dat ik geen water, dus ik kan dat moeilijk geloven.
Geloven, nee, dat is zo je veel.
Het minste dat die regen staat op grond.
Dochter van Sir Henry Ayers.
Nu is dat, en die we dus moeten met veel fantasie nemen, maar iets wat echt gebeurd is, is omdat de wind overwegend uit dezelfde richting komt, heeft dat over de miljoenen jaren groeven gemaakt. Parce que le vent vient, les vents prévalants viennent nu de d'érosion. Donc die
Ik zeg eens een keer vertellen wat er allemaal aan het zien zijn. Ik ben
hier weer. Het zijn de
traces
de pat. Het is hier dat die malen kinderen wat die zijn.
Non, mais c'est fermé, il a dit.
Schluss mit lustig. Jetzt müssen wir woanders was holen. Orange.
Das
Waarom denk je dat je champagne hier?
Some like the staff and some of the others just.
Some are very nice guys.
Dat stuk wat dat de nemen is wel machtig, zo kijk ik als je.
Ja.
Ja, ik weet dat. Die nemen, is dat gewoon.
Verkeerde vliegtuig. Verkeerde vliegtuig.
Andere deur. Je moest normaal een andere deur instappen.
Kunnen wij niet weten. Dat
kan ik toch niet weten.
Maar zo'n lastige mensen.
What we're doing is extending the series in the light of the increasing evidence of more.
Main Street in Sydney, running north and south. You can just go in down that street. If you're doing the afternoon tour as well, you'll be driving up George Street. The guys will fill you in on some of the buildings there. To our right, coming up the Pitt Street Mall. Very quiet at the moment, but quite a hive of activity during the course of the day. Very past some lovely old buildings coming up on our right. Martin Place to our left-hand side, named after James Martin, who was a Chief of Justice during this. Up onto the Carl Expressway, of course across to the Harbour Bridge. We will be going through a large cutting of sand on our left-hand side. The north and southbound rail lines, 8 trafficable lanes of traffic. To the far right-hand side, a pedestrian walkway which used to run on that section of the bridge. You may even notice people walking up over the bridge. This is proving to be one of our most popular tours in Sydney, called the Bridge Walk, where you walk up the right-hand arch, cross over the centre, right at the apex, and back down the left-hand side. Certainly is a popular tour. In fact, I'm told it's also a romantic tour. A lot of people posing the question of marriage whilst up the top, which I think is a great idea because it gives the guy the opportunity as to which way he should jump.
Thank you. see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. Learn much more than I ever knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful.